In this video, I'm going to explain anatomy of biceps brachii. Biceps brachii, it is very, very famous muscle, right? This is in front of humerus. I'm going to explain its origin, insertion, function, and innervation. As the name of muscle indicates, there are two heads, okay? Biceps, two heads. This part is short head. This part is long head. So, origin of short head is coracoid process. Coracoid process. Origin of long head is supraglenoid tubercle. Supraglenoid tubercle. Both heads attach on scapula. Yes, they attach on scapula. This is very, very important. I will explain this later. Short head, coracoid process. Long head, supraglenoid tubercle. Let's look at insertion. Insertion is this part. This is radial tuberosity. Radial tuberosity, that means it attaches on radius. This muscle crosses elbow joint. Okay, radial tuberosity plus it connects to fascia of forearm. Let's say fascia. Simple enough, right? It starts from scapula, then it attaches on radial tuberosity and fascia. Let's look at its function. Most famous function of biceps brachii is elbow flexion. It is very famous muscle for gun, for arm, right? Big gun. Plus, it does supination. Okay, supination is movement of wrist. Elbow flexion plus supination. However, if you look carefully, biceps brachii crosses shoulder joint because it is from scapula. So biceps brachii moves shoulder joint. What kind of movement is that? One function is shoulder flexion. If you think about rotation of muscle, it is in front of humerus. When this muscle contracts, that can bring to shoulder flexion. Okay, of course it does elbow flexion plus shoulder flexion. This is very, very important. This muscle helps movement of shoulder joint. Plus it does shoulder abduction. Abduction is movement of this kind of movement. Okay, flexion, abduction, and slight internal rotation. Internal rotation. Just tiny bit internal rotation. Plus, this is my opinion. This is just my hypothesis. When shoulder joint is internally rotated, I think biceps brachii can do shoulder adduction. Adduction, because when shoulder is internally rotated, biceps brachii faces inside. This muscle faces towards rib cage, right? Then when this muscle contracts, that can do adduction. When I do training by using a cable machine, I feel my biceps is working for adduction. I don't know, maybe there is research that says biceps brachii sometimes work for adduction in shoulder internal rotation. I don't know, I didn't check research, but in my sensation, I think biceps does adduction as well. So at last, let me talk about innervation of biceps brachii, that is, musculocutaneous nerve. Musculocutaneous nerve. This nerve is a little bit minor compared to other big nerves like median nerve, axillary nerve, radial nerve. But this nerve is also important. When this nerve gets damaged, that can lead to paralysis of biceps brachii, dysfunction of biceps brachii, and sometimes skin sensation is aggravated because it's muscular. Muscle cutaneous means skin sensation. Okay, this is musculocutaneous nerve, very important nerve. In this video, I explained basic anatomy of biceps brachii. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.